Ladies and non-ladies, the one, the only, sensational cabaret Maxime delights.
I'm in show business. I have dancers, I have singers, I have strippers, I have comedians. It's a small niche market, but I love it.
You're out of sync, get modern, juice the place up. Deluxe condos are coming in. Everything's changing. And you're not.
I'm not a pimp.
This is a fucking disaster.
It's not a disaster, it's rehearsal.
Hey. You're a poet. You're beautiful. There's one you. There's only one you.
Mr. Gus would like to talk to you.
If anything should happen,
nothing is going to happen to you.
You should close the place, make it a fucking museum.
Do you have any fucking idea the value of that fucking property?
What do you think? I'm going to lose money because you want to run a colorful cabaret?